Zolli Pops is an all-natural, sugar-free lollipop that actually cleans your teeth.
Zolli Pops are all-natural lollipops that reduce the risk of tooth decay.
She's the youngest person to ever land the cover of Entrepreneur magazine.
This girl is absolutely amazing.
My name's Alina Morse. I'm 14 years old. I'm the CEO of Zolli Candy, and this is my hustle. I originally came up with the idea for Zolli Pops on a trip to the bank with my dad when I was 7 years old. The teller offered me a sucker, and my dad always told me that I shouldn't have candy because sugar is terrible for your teeth. So I asked him, well, why can't we make a healthy lollipop that's good for my teeth so I can have candy and it wouldn't be bad for me? After that, I ended up buying a bunch of ingredients in hopes of making the lollipops here in our house. And let's just say that didn't go too well.
She realized that she couldn't make them at home and we couldn't keep buying new kitchen appliances.
I pulled money from birthdays, Christmas, like grandparents, and then he matched it. And our initial investment was about $7,500. And that was to do our initial testing of the product. After, about 2 years of those plant trials, taste testing, perfecting the formula, the packaging, colors. We had finally come up with a presentable product. They have xylitol and erythritol in them, so it takes away the bacteria that causes cavities and tooth decay.
Age 9, she pitched Whole Foods.
It was my first ever business meeting. First time, pitching this product to some really important people that could kind of make or break this company. And they loved the idea, thankfully. And since then, we've just been growing at an exponential rate. So this is Zolli Pops, the all-natural sugar-free lollipop that actually cleans your teeth. We also sell Zappy Taffy here. We sell both of these products in Target, Walmart, Kroger, on Amazon.com, in CVS, and in Walgreens. Last year, we almost tripled in sales, doing about $6 million at retail. And this year, we are on track to do about $10 million at retail, tripling in sales again.
All we were trying to do was help Alina get what she was trying to do, and that was to get candy. No, we never expected it to grow like it has.
We've only been selling for about 4.5 years, but we're already the number two best-selling hard candy on Amazon, and that's out of all sugar and sugar-free, so we're selling more than Dum Dum, Blow Pop, Tootsie Pop. That's so exciting for us, and especially because online shopping is so impactful. Welcome to Zolli World Headquarters. This is our map of Zolli Pops worldwide. These are all the places we sell. Obviously, we sell here in America. We also sell in China, Korea, the Philippines, France, the UK, and we're expanding to even more places. This is mine and my dad's office. Here is where I work after school, on days I don't have school. This is our warehouse. This is where we keep all of our Zolli inventory. A lot of people don't think we actually have our warehouse on site, but we do. And then we have some of our products here. We have Zolli Pops, which was our original product. We have Zolli Drops, which was our second product. And then we also came out with Zaffy Taffy. And then this is our new line of products, which I'm so excited about. We have our Zolli Gummies, Zolli Caramels, which are vegan, Zolli Beans, and we have our Zolli Cookies. All with the same great health benefits with xylitol and erythritol. For our Zolli Pops and Zolli Drops, we have 6 different flavors. There's just so many options to make, fun, clean teeth candy that the whole family can enjoy. Being a CEO, but also being a kid is kind of difficult, but I pretty much have a routine down pat. After school, I split my time into thirds. One third for working on the company, another third for any kind of schoolwork, school projects, and then the final third is for dance. I'm a competitive dancer, and so, I have to spend my fair share of time at the studio preparing for competition. I've been dancing since I was probably about 3 years old, and then I started doing competition when I was about 7.
Alina, I feel, is able to balance everything by just being focused at what's in front of her at the time. So when she's at the dance studio, she's all about dance. She's not Zolli Pop, she's not a student in school. She's very focused at what's in front of her, and that's part of her talent. Of balancing everything is being able to focus on exactly what's in front of her at the time.
So my advice for other young entrepreneurs looking to start a business is to always ask questions. Asking questions is so important. Surround yourself with people that support you. And finally, if you work hard, try, believe, and never give up, you can do anything. What's next for me and for Zolli Candy is definitely growing our 2 Million Smiles initiative, which, by the way, teachers can sign up on our website, zollipops.com, to get free Zolli Pops for their entire school. And also coming out with amazing new products. And, you know, just working for a greater good.